How to reset forgotten WeChat password. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video. And on today's video, we will learn how we can reset WeChat forgotten password. So without further delay, let's get started with this video. So first of all, launch the WeChat application in your mobile device. Once you get into this page, tap on the login button from the bottom left corner. Here you have to enter your mobile number associated with your account. If not, you have other login options. Tap on it and here you can log in via your WeChat ID, email or your QQ ID. Or you can also log in using your Facebook account if you have your created account using Facebook. So once you are here, first of all, provide your country. And under that, type in your correct mobile number. Then tap on accept and continue. Now you'll be asked to enter your password. Since we don't remember our password, tap on this option as unable to log in. Now you'll be taken into this space where you have various options to recover your password. The first option is via your mobile number plus your SMS code. If you want to continue with that, or if you have access to your mobile number, you can do that. Or you can also reset your password via your QQ ID. If you want to continue with that, select that, or if you want to use your email or your linked email in order to reset your password, you can choose that as well. So for now, let's choose the third option. Now you have to enter your linked email address right here. Then tap on next. Here it says a message has been sent in your mailbox. Now you have to follow the instructions to reset your password. So for that, you have to open up your Gmail and get to the inbox. There you will receive an email from WeChat. Tap and open up and there you will have an instructions to reset your password. Follow the on-screen instruction carefully. And once you have reset your password, you can use that password to log in into your WeChat account. And that's all for this video. Hope this video was helpful. And if you are new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more videos.